Christine Barry. Welcome back to Barry Campbell. We are so excited to host our third exhibition of Jill Nathanson's new work. The show is amazing. The exhibition is on view till February 6th. Jill has recently, her work has been acquired by the Museum of Fine Arts in Houston and the Sheldon Museum in Lincoln, Nebraska. Jill, this exhibition is called Light Phrase. Do you want to tell us why you titled it that?
Well, it sounds good, but also I do think of color as being part of light, and I do build up the colors, the sequence, the way that you see the colors throughout the painting as if they're building up light, and it is a very specific light in each painting. So it seemed like a good title.
It really does seem like there's light coming through in these. Can you just tell us one more thing about your process? These are not on canvas. How do you make these in general?
All right, so,
in a quick 1 minute.
So they're painted with thick poured acrylic polymer into which I've put very, very specific colors. And I pour the material onto wood panel that's been prepared with a white base. And they're kind of based on studies that are, you know, about this kind of color sequencing. But I pour the thick acrylic so it's really quite thick and translucent. And then the colors are laying one over another and creating new colors. And so part of the sequence is the pure colors and then the colors as they move one on top of another and then as you move through the picture. And so it's really about a color sequencing experience.
Jill knows all about color and color theory. It's quite amazing. I hope you can come visit and see these paintings in person. And the exhibition's on until February 6th. Mm-hmm.